It's got a lot going on, so I don't really notice the chips. I guess a little bit. They partnered with Ruffles to have a Ruffles teen burger. I also got a new camera mount for my truck lunches, so I can mount the camera a little bit further back. Hopefully that's okay. I'm feeling a little bit parched, so I'm gonna have some root beer. The nice thing about root beer is that it comes cold. It doesn't have ice in it, so I can eat it without a straw. Now, the A&W is a few minutes from where I record, so I just quickly closed the bag and didn't even look inside. I can smell it's got, must have some sort of ranch or something. That's dessert. Unfortunately, the fries are a little cold. I think it took too long until I started eating. It still tastes good. Spicy. Thank you. if the flavor I'm getting is from the sauce or from the chips. It is an interesting idea, putting chips on a burger. Something I've definitely done, probably as a teenager. I know I put chips on sandwiches. I don't remember putting them on burgers. I did remember to ask for ketchup this time. Last couple times I got fries, I forgot to ask for ketchup. Well, it must be good because it's gone down fast. Now that I've got through the majority of the lettuce, I can taste the chips more. I should have taken that lettuce off, or some of it. Not all of it. I have noticed with A&W sometimes, seems like they put like half a head of lettuce on the burger. It's definitely turned cold this week. It's only 15 degrees. And, the rain, obviously you can hear the rain. That was good, I would get that again. Well, I've never done this before, but I'm gonna try it. Dry the lid. Put the ketchup in the lid. So I don't get it everywhere. Chips. That's probably just the perfect amount. Okay. Here we go. How's your week going? Did I ask you that already? I can't remember. These fries are so much better with ketchup. Lately, I haven't been into fries as much. Like, they're good, they're okay, but I don't really care as much. I actually thought about getting onion rings, but I changed my mind. It's really coming down. I really hope it doesn't wreck my audio. That always reminds me that hockey's starting, which I'm excited about. Being able to watch hockey games at night again. I know Canadians are known for being hockey fans, but is hockey a big thing where you are? I know there's hockey teams all over the all over the US and all over the world. But do like people actually watch? I always hear of Canadians that go on vacation and they want to watch the game or see the highlights or whatever. And so they go to a sports bar and it's all just NFL and football and basketball, and you can't find a hockey game anywhere. Well, that's it for French fries. Same vehicle's on his way back, so let's hope he doesn't stop again. that's it for me. I gotta head back to work. That was a very good lunch. I'll definitely be having that again. They also have the teen burger that has Ruffles on it. They also have a buddy burger that has Ruffles on it. The buddy burger is like a smaller, like a cheeseburger sized burger that I actually quite enjoyed too. So anyway, as the whispers fade, let relaxation take over. And until next time, have a good night. Thank you.